So on our way to our main destination, we came across this abandoned hangar full of cars. There's actually multiple hangars here, fams. The bigger one is right there, actually, behind that wall. It's filled with cars, with boats also. We have one problem. The owner was actually busy with going inside. He got a bit of the keys to unlock the door, you know. But we are now here at this hangar. I can see it will be a short video, but like I said, we came across this place. There are still a few Volvos left behind, but I've seen some pictures from this place also that it was more filled with cars and also one boat that was left behind here too. Now it's like they took some cars away already. Yeah, that could be a reason too. You saw things that was actually inside, or that looked
old cars, with how you say it,
plastic.
Yeah, plastic on top of it, and lots of dust. And there I saw two boats and an RV.
Oof.
So there is a lot. There are a lot of cars in there, and maybe they are moving all the cars from here to the other place so they can sell this one and keep the other one.
Yeah, that could be a reason too, maybe. But you clearly can see on the pictures, fams, that this hangar here that we are now standing in was more filled with cars. I'm gonna show you those pictures later, so make sure to watch the full video right now. It's gonna be a quick exploration right now, but our main destination will be more crazier actually, so make sure to watch the full video, fams. First of all, I want to show those cars because it was been a while since we actually explored a place with many, many cars. The last one was with the hangar, with the old fire truck. You remember that?
Yeah. That was an amazing place.
Yeah, very nice. A lot of trucks, Jeeps also, and two full cars maybe? Was it?
What?
Like an old Alfa Romeo sport car, sort of sport car there.
And a newer Golf
or look at those cars, man. All Volvos. The three Volvos. Check this out. With many dust. Let me know in the comments below what you think from which year this car should be. Probably from the 90s or something. Or maybe the 80s, who knows? Look, someone actually tried to break the freaking windows. I can see, it's such a shame, man. Check this. Look at this one here right now, fam. Different colors, red and sort of yellow. Look at this one, it's laying on its side. Look at the rims, looks nice actually. What a damage, man, what the hell. That is so sad to see this. Personally, I think many people try to get in here to steal stuff from the cars. You clearly can see that, look. So we have some materials like this, rims, or to steal some tires, you know.
Yeah.
It's crazy. Check out those tires, see, man. Those were actually some old sport Volvos they used in rally or something. Look. Or for circuit. Was kick ass. I think they used those cars and back in the 60s maybe, dude. Think that? 60s, look, it looks like from the 60s, man. The design it has, it's like from the 60s. They used the nollies back in his days.
Do you need a cup seat?
What?
Do you need a cup seat?
Oh yeah, why not? There's not that much of valuable things inside, but the battery looks good. Probably has to recharge it. Right, so the final car that she left is this one. The same like the one there, and it basically has the same rims. But this one is in way better condition actually. So yeah, I think we've seen everything from here and now. What you think? I really wish we could explore the other hangar, but that isn't the case because the owner is there somewhere.
And the other one would probably be 2 hours, maybe longer.
For what? To explore it?
Yeah.
There was actually a lot of cars. How many cars do you think that was inside? 50? 40? Less?
More.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh shit. But I'm so glad he then saw us actually, man. We were walking around the corner and we just see him going inside the hangar. He was actually busy to unlock the door or something with the keys. But he then heard us or saw us. We are very lucky. But we also heard the dog barking the whole time. So probably protected by the guard dogs as well. Many dogs, maybe, for such a hangar.
Yeah.
So yeah, we see in this hangar you are now, fam. And right now, I'm gonna take you to the main destination. So, we'll see you back in a few minutes.
Minutes?
Seconds. But first, some B-rolls. So welcome back to our main destination. Before you saw an abandoned hangar with old Volvos left behind. Right now we're gonna explore together a very decayed old abandoned church, which is named as Church of Raven. It's located in a big city, fams, in the French region of Belgium. First time we actually tried to visit this beautiful church was literally untouched, right?
Yeah.
So it's very untouched, everything was left behind. Now, there's still some furniture left behind too, but most of the furniture is already gone. It has a very creepy look, but the structure is very amazing. You're gonna see it with your own eyes very soon. So definitely don't forget to smash that big ass like. And don't forget to subscribe either, but as I said, let's get straight into this adventure.
I'm not filming right now. It's my buddy Rodrigo is now the cameraman today. But you just see the beautiful altar. I believe once it was a very big place actually. What do you think, Rodrigo?
Yeah, every Sunday lots of church people coming here.
Yeah.
For their prayers and their confession.
But you know what is very sad also, Fabs? If you're going to see the tower from outside, the tower has to fire back a few months ago, I think, was it?
Isn't it almost a year now?
A year now?
I think so.
Which was kind of very sad, because I can see it was once a very beautiful one. Even the ceiling looks very modern, in my opinion. So definitely, I'm going to go and think about this church. It's a very old, bigger church. We already tried this one that night, but unfortunately, we had to run because of the cops came. But luckily, they didn't catch us, actually. All right, I'm not going to talk for that long anymore. But before we go into the full exploration, I want to show you the beautiful pictures of the place, the hangar, full of old Volvos. You see how it was then. And I can tell you, there was a lot more cars left behind. I'm going to show you some pictures right now. Look at this. We've seen some cars. We've seen this one also. But this is a boat. Unfortunately, the boat is already gone. Another Volvo here now. We have some more cars to see. There's definitely look like this race car. It is already gone, which is kind of sad. I really wish we could see them, right?
Yeah.
Now it's already gone. You clearly can see this was a place we just visited, fans. And you see way more cars now. I mean, then. Than everything you just saw. Alright, so yeah, so here you have the altar. It's a very big altar, actually. It looks not safe anymore. You just have the feeling it will collapse in the time, actually. You'll hear some books. With songs. See? But it's on the French, of course. Very amazing book full of songs to play with piano. Here I have a piece from a canon from the 80s. Here we have Rodrigo's plate.
I ate everything.
Mm-hmm. I don't really know, maybe it's for the hosties or something. What you think? Should this be for the hosties or for the coins?
I don't know.
To support the church? Like few cents or euros you can give to the priest? No?
Stuhlhaut.
What?
Stuhlhaut.
Yes, we actually call this here as Stuhlhaut. Which means you can support the church, you know?
It's like renting a chair.
Yeah, true. That is true. Alright, so here we have sort of a crazy room. No, which you think it was. Probably for a priest or something, but here is an enormous closet here. I can see. Chinese closet. It's a little bit empty inside. Really know what was here inside the closet. So you see, a lot of random stuff laying on the ground everywhere. And here I have a very creepy room that goes to the basement. But I really don't know if it will be safe or not. Probably not. Right, buddy?
I
feel very unsafe and dangerous. Maybe.
What would you do if I drop it?
I will kick your ass, literally. So you're gonna fall in the basement too? To get my camera back again.
No.
No, literally, let me know, comments below, what you think of the basement. It's probably for the generators, maybe. I think the generator or the heaters, things are under the ground.
And where do you see a radiator or something?
I don't know, but in the previous church, we actually, the church, we ring the bells at 12 a.m.
So we woke up actually the whole neighborhood, and there was actually some holes in the ground, and you actually checked it out, right?
Yeah.
And you said this was a heater or something. To keep the church warm, you know? Look at this picture. So amazing, actually. The pillars, everything. Very amazing. DK, beautiful too. But now, left to work forever, actually, which is kind of sad. So we have two pictures left behind. Some of them already a little bit destroyed. But it has something unique, actually, right to do.
Yeah.
Kind of creepy to see this.
Imagine the whole church was filled with chairs.
Yeah. And the first time you tried to get in, it was like that. Right?
Yeah.
Everything was untouched, literally very beautiful, no damage at all. But since the tower has took fire, it's like everybody came in and vandalized a lot, you know? Very strange. And sad at the same time, actually. Right. Look at this. We don't know what that is. Which room or area this was. It's kind of strange. What do you think, which area this should be?
Maybe something to light candles?
Probably, yeah. Okay. Here we have
some drawings on the wall. Yeah.
Roman walls, yes, look at this. Wow.
Very beautiful, right?
Yeah.
Even the walls are very beautiful. It's all in white. Now, come with me. I'm going to show you this beautiful piano right now. It's probably not working anymore, but it's still here, electric horn.
Yeah, you're trying to break it?
Not work anymore, man. There's probably no air anymore. But it's nice to see this. And not taken away already. Look at this. If you have confessions, it's now your chance. But it's also actually vandalized. Which is sad, man. Very sad. Look at the war I was talking about now. Do you really know what the heck it is? Looks weird. And nasty, actually. Some garbage.
There's a burnt paper in here.
They may be told it was camping day with some marshmallows.
Oh.
But normally you can do it outdoor, but not in a church. So yeah, look at this pillar. Wow, beautiful. It feels wet, man. Look, you can see the water. See? You know, you can see it anymore. Some ads, advertisements. And symbols on the freaking wall there. You can see. You kidding me?
Yeah, I see a lot of symbols on the wall.
You see one, but the other one's already stolen or taken away. Jesus with some Romanians. Those are actually not Romanians, right? Looks like, I don't know, normal knives, you know? Strange.
Right, look another area around here. There are everywhere pictures from pretty straight on the ground. So weird movie. Take a look at this movie. This is a generated VC.
Yeah.
A blue generated VC.
Right now,
we are here in the front room, which was supposed to be the front room. Right here,
the main entrance. I can see there are actually some more things there.
Main, yeah. The stairs and home. You think the stairs should be gone or something?
Oh,
look.
I'm wrong. Still here, man. See?
Stairs.
Yeah, but it looks weak.
Yeah. It's all because of the freaky fire that happened here a few years ago. 1 year ago, I mean. I totally heard some sirens.
Me too. Yeah. Maybe we should get out of here.
Good. It's going closer, I mean. Here?
Yeah.
To the cops?
There are a lot.
Dude. It is not for us. Glad to be here.
Alright,
we just seen everything
or not? Yeah. Alright. I hope it's there. You want to have a speech? To have a speech. A goddess speech.
Do you have a speech?
No, do you have one? You have?
Yeah.
It's like someone bouncing or something.
A speech of the gods. But it's very
a shame that, yeah, it's very vandalized, man, you know? But I'm still glad most of the furniture is still left behind, actually.
But people can live in there.
What the heck is out? We don't have a clue which room this was. It's kind of weird, right? Many men on the ground, you can see.
Yeah, you can see here. Some red mess on the ground. Oh no, I'm sorry, your shoes.
Hey, take these there, will ya? They're a little bit wet because of the long grass you have to walk through to get to this church, actually. Basically, we just seen a whole church from inside fams. Now, I will show you the outside quick, because it's risky right now, man. Oh. Look at this, fam. Oh, shit.
Satan is he doing?
Chopping wood.
What is he doing?
Chopping wood.
Okay.
With an axe.
Right. That's always right. Lucky for us. Naast die bus. Aiden. Look at this. I'm gonna show the tower right now. Look fam, see? The tower. Where it actually took fire. Very sad. How much would you give this place on 10 right now?
7.5.
7.5? I will give it a 6. How much would you give for this church? Let me know down below fam. Really appreciate it. Also, don't forget to let me know your opinion about this place too. And I will reply to everyone. Because you're epic. Don't forget that, fam. You're freaking epic right now, literally. So, you're now at the front of this church. I'm gonna show it to you right now. Look at this. Very ginormous church. But unfortunately, very damaged as well. Hello Rodney, look at this. There's a cat walking, man. And he's now vanished. Look, he was actually an abandoned house too. But the first time we tried to get inside this church, do you remember someone he was still living inside this house? He literally actually saw us, man. Here was someone living 1 year ago. And now it's abandoned. I don't know the reason actually. But you clearly can see it's now abandoned. But one year ago it wasn't.
Yeah.
But he literally saw you first, then me. Because he actually opened this door right now and he was actually sitting behind the freaky window. Watching TV or something. You know what he was doing?
I just wanted to say hi.
Just want to say hello.
Hello.
It's me. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to smash a big ass like. Don't forget to subscribe to you. And also don't forget to let me know your opinion in the comments below. So yeah, this was the Church of Raven. I'm very happy we finally could get this done right now. Thanks for watching. We'll see you on another one. Peace.